to?
Yeah. Good.
They'll catch up. Just running minus 20 mesh concentrates from Dirt Hog.
21 bags.
Pay Dirt, 21 bags of Dirt Hog Pay Dirt through the separator. And you cut some vines. This here is Silverhorder's.
Little picture of
21 bags.
Smile to the camera here.
You see it?
Yeah.
Ray? Yeah, pick that one out.
You got tweezers here. Yeah. You want to hold the camera?
And watch you do it.
You're good. You're good.
I got it in.
One teaspoon.
That's fine.
One.
No, you gotta learn to let me do it.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh, one piece. We'll get it next time you want.
I can't change the flow of the water at all.
Okay.
At any time when you're running material. So you have to be able to adapt and adjust. Find some balls out here, some balls out here, and some balls out here. So. You dump a lot of material, the farther down it'll go before it settles out. What I want to get is an auto feeder. That's the next. I get hooked right up to here. Yep.
try another pecker.
No, it went off
there. It went. Watched it.
Okay.
That's harder to do than you think.
Yep.
Next time when you can do that, I'll put a pan at the end.
Yep.
Grab that pan down there and we'll make sure it's clean. Clean it out.
I gotta make these screen tails. Starting to build up here fairly nice.
Yeah.
Yep.
Uh-oh, we got a hose that ain't running. Here's hell. I noticed the height coming up, Ray.
Yeah.
Too much, so.
I wasn't watching. We might overflow before I know.
We're good doing that. I can't suck on that long hose. I've done that before. It won't work.
It's running, isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm running now.
Both of them run right in.